A mayor of happy. There is a myth, sometimes widespread, that a person needs all you need to in the world. In order to build life like this, that a man is entirely responsible for his own problems, and that to cure himself, he needs only change himself. The fact is, a person is so far formed by his surroundings. I chased the poly shown through the walls of a dual cement office block on the edge of a 12-line freeway. Everything about him suggests urgency. He hollered with the heart. Jogged through the building's basement parking deck in a long length encanto, like a center forward charging for a long pass. Two bodyguards trotted behind him, their pistols jolting in holsters. There was nothing remarkable about that, given his profession and his local. Dominic Penalosa was a penal politician. Penal politician on yet another campaign, and his was Bogota, a city with a particular reputation for kidnappings and assassination. What was unusual was this. Penalosa didn't climb into the armored SUV typical of most public figures on Colombia. Instead, he hopped it on a long-tired mountain bike and quickly...